Some NBA basketball this evening, and guess what? I'm going to call it. Yes, yes, yes. I'm going to call the conference champions, and I'm going to call the NBA champions. And for full disclosure, Lakers is not my team, but I want LeBron James to win some more rings to consolidate his legacy. Anyway, time for the predictions. Now, in the Eastern Conference, the main contenders are the Milwaukee Bucks with the Greek freak Giannis Antetokounmpo playing in full MVP mode. Then there is the Boston Celtics playing Boston Celtics basketball. And the reigning champions, Toronto Raptors, with an outside chance. But believe it or not, I am picking the Raptors to win the East. Yes, yes. They are playing with the confidence and swagger of defending champions and are enjoying their underdog status. In the West, it's supposed to be a two-horse race between the Lakers and the Clippers. And we're giving the Houston Rockets an outside shot. But I think the Clippers have too much depth and quality and a beast named Kawhi Leonard. The Clippers will win the West to face the Toronto Raptors in the NBA final. And so, by the powers invested in me, the Maverick, by me, the Maverick, the 2020 NBA champions will be the Los Angeles Clippers. Yes, yes, yes. The Clippers in five. Just remember that in the East, West, North, and South, the Maverick have the wickedest goat mouth.